गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट बैटरीज बैटरीज एज यू नो बैटरीज आर सेल्स और ग्रुप ऑफ सेल्स बैटरी यूज्ड टू प्रोड्यूस इलेक्ट्रिसिटी दैट वी यूज इन हाउसेस In batteries, there are electrochemical cells. These are also made up of electrochemical cells. These are cells or group of cells. As these are electrochemical cells, so there will be redox reaction. By redox reaction, chemical energy transform into electrical energy. So, there will be two electrodes in the cell, electrochemical cell of battery. One is anode and another is cathode that we have discussed earlier. And there are two types of batteries. These are known as primary cells or primary batteries or secondary batteries. Primary batteries means they are known rechargeable. They cannot be charged. These cannot be charged. And secondary batteries, these are rechargeable batteries. Rechargeable. They can be charged again and again. These primary batteries, there are two primary batteries. One is Leclanché cell and another is mercury cell. Leclanché cell also known as dry cell. Because there is only one cell. Only one cell there. In Leclanché cell and in mercury cell also there is one cell. But in secondary batteries, these are group of cells. These are group of cells. And these are, one is lead storage battery and another is fuel cell. So there are two types of batteries. One is primary battery and another is secondary battery. Primary batteries cannot be charged. They are used once time. And secondary batteries, they can be used again and again by recharge. Primary batteries are Leclanché cell and mercury cell. Now, we will discuss Leclanché cell. Leclanché cell. This is primary cell or primary battery. This is non-rechargeable and this is used in transistor and clocks. This Leclanché cell, also known as dry cell. In Leclanché cell, if we discuss construction, किस तरह से ये बनता है, if we discuss construction, there is a container, cylindrical container in the Leclanché cell. Suppose this is container. This is made up of zinc matter. And inside this zinc container, there is graphite rod. This is graphite rod. Surrounding this graphite rod, there is a powdered mixture of MnO2 and carbon, and this is graphite rod. This is in powder form. Powder mixture, manganese dioxide and carbon. Surrounding this manganese dioxide and carbon powder, there is a thick paste. Here is thick paste of ammonium chloride and zinc chloride. This is in paste form, semi-solid. And above this graphite rod, there is a cap made up of brass. And this is wax seal. And this zinc container is covered by a cardboard. There is cardboard covering, and again there is a PVC cover. PVC cover. This zinc container acts as anode, and this graphite rod acts as cathode, and this is inert electrode. Inert electrode means this does not take part in the electrode reaction. This is only current carriers, graphite inert electrode. When this cell is used, suppose this is used, suppose there is bulb, this will use, zinc will lose electron, electron will move towards cathode. At anode there will be oxidation by loss of electron, and at cathode there is reduction, gain of electron. Anode, there will loss of electron. What will be the reaction at anode and cathode? At anode will lose electron, change into Zn2 positive, and we lost 2 electron. And at cathode, electron will be catched by graphite rod, and manganese dioxide will be reduced, and change into MnOOH. And from ammonium chloride and zinc chloride paste, this acts as electrolyte to give ammonium will be used to give ammonia. Hence electron, 2 electron will be used. This will be 2MnO2 and this 2MnOOH and 2NH3. Ammonia gas will release in the cell. This compound will decompose to give Mn2O3 plus H2O. So water will form and Mn2O3 will form, because at anode there is oxidation. This is oxidation. There is loss of electron, and here magnesium having plus 4 oxidation state and MnOOH. Here is plus 3 oxidation state. Magnesium having plus 3 oxidation state. Oxygen minus 2 or OH minus 1. So plus 3 for the magnesium. So there is reduction. This is cathode and zinc container is anode. First of all, MnOOH will form. This will decompose to give Mn2O3 plus H2O, and ammonia will be also released. Now, this ammonia and zinc ion will react. Ammonia to give a complex Zn complex. A complex will form in the cell, and also water will form. Voltage output of Lac-Lanchi cell is 1.50 volt. Now we will discuss mercury cell. This is also primary battery or cell, because there is only one cell, cannot be recharged, and this is used in watches and hearing aids, and there is voltage produced by mercury cell. Voltage output is 1.35 volt. In mercury cell, anode is made up of zinc mercury amalgam and cathode made up of mercuric oxide and carbon paste. एनोड जिंक मर्करी अमलगम का बना होता है, और कैथोड मर्क्यूरी ऑक्साइड और कार्बन का पेस्ट होता है. व्हाट विल बी द रिएक्शन एट एनोड एंड कैथोड, बिकॉज दिस इज इलेक्ट्रोकेमिकल सेल ऑल्सो. रिएक्शन एट एनोड, जिंक मर्करी अमलगम विल लूज 2 इलेक्ट्रॉन एंड चेंज इनटू zinc oxide. There will oxidation. There is oxidation of zinc, and this change into there addition of oxygen also oxidation and release 2 electron. So to balance oxygen, this use hydroxyl ion, because in this mercury cell there is a electrolyte based of KOH and zinc oxide. There is based of electrolyte used in this mercury cell is based of KOH and zinc oxide. So this KOH will give hydroxyl ion. They are used in anode reaction. 2 electron will release. This reaction takes place at anode. And reaction at cathode, there will be reduction. Mercuric oxide will gain 2 electron. In this anode reaction, water molecule also released. And at anode cathode reaction, mercuric oxide will reduce to give mercury. In liquid form will form, and at anode water formed that used in at cathode reaction. So this will give 2 hydroxyl ion. This reaction will be at cathode. Mercuric oxide will reduce into mercury, because mercury in plus 2 form and mercury liquid 0 oxidation. So there is reduction. It also gained off electron. So net reaction will be, if we add these both reactions, electron will cancel and water molecule will cancel, and hydroxyl ion also will cancel at cathode and anode, and net reaction will be zinc mercury amalgam plus mercuric oxide. This will give zinc oxide plus mercury in liquid form. This will be net reaction at in mercury cell. This is all about today, about primary batteries, secondary batteries we will discuss tomorrow. Thank you.